Rangers roar, Power Rangers score, same as from these evil forces.
Power Rangers Dino Thunder,
victory is ours forevermore. Protectors of the right, defenders sworn to fight. Dino Rangers roar, Power Rangers score, same as from these evil forces.
Power Rangers Dino Thunder,
victory is ours forevermore. Protectors of the right, defenders sworn to fight.
Hi, I'm Aaron, and today I'm going to show you and talk about a toy slash prop conversion I did, which is of the Brachio staff that JDF used in Power Rangers Dino Thunder. So, here's the original toy that came with this really short pole, which is not screen accurate. So I decided to make my own prop version, and the version the Brachio stuff I converted into the prop my brother's got me for my birthday. So I'll show you it now. So here it is. Here's the long pole bit. And it's got the usual top head bit on the top. Still does all the sounds, except for one, which I'll explain in a minute. So, what we did was we used part of the original blade, which was, we sawed this end piece off, which I will say was not easy, and we got a PVC pipe to extend the main top bit, which we then inserted a dowel rod into, to extend the bottom bit even longer, and to actually get the PVC pipe to affect to the actual top part of the prop itself, we cut off this bit of the top and attached it to the top of the PVC pipe. Now I say attached it, we actually resined it on there. So leaving that is not going anywhere. But what it does allow you to do is take this off and put the shorter one on. Now if you're wondering, this is from my original toy, just to let you know, which I have left in one piece. Now, unfortunately, this one does not do the plunging anymore, which is no biggie for me, because I wouldn't plunge it at a con anyway. Now, it does still do the sounds, but it only does the slashing sounds now. But yeah, this was a relatively easy thing to do. But it did take us quite a while to try and figure out what we needed and the size we wanted it. Anyway, this is the prop conversion that we did. And keep a lookout for my Black Dino Thunder cosplay, which should be coming up soon-ish. I don't know when exactly, but it's coming up soon. I've already got the helmet, as you've seen, because I've done a review of it, which I'm very happy with. Still, just got to get the actual suit made now, which I'm going to get done at some point. It won't be this year, though. But yeah, that's the end of this video. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.
Dino Rangers roar! Power Rangers score!